it's pretty stone cold.
Yeah, satire and commentary regarding the mutant organism found in the facilities. May 6th. Sorry, I'm dyslexic. I almost said May 9th.
Ooh, Ouroboros.
Fire broke out during Ouroboros virus into...
Ouroboros.
Isn't Ouroboros a parasite and not a virus?
Dude, I don't know. Apparently it's a virus in this game.
Something...
Fuck it. Just fuck it, man. They don't care about canon.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're chasing Bigfoot.
I've codenamed it Reaper for the time being. Of course, more data. The creature is still required.
Yeah, it's great that you would codename it Reaper. That definitely bodes well. Like... Oh, hey, look! It's a new machine gun.
Oh, it's the SIG 556.
Should I...
I don't have room for it, but if... Well, here, wait, hold on.
Well, you already have a machine gun.
Yeah, that's true. But you have a
Your sniper rifle is in a really weird position. Why did you put that there?
Because I needed, like, direct line to healing at this moment.
You could just hook up a line straight to your veins from your inventory.
You know, that's not a bad idea.
Are you taking it?
Do you want me to take it, or do you want it?
I don't really want it.
Okay. Let me give this to you.
I will take that grenade.
Come on!
Ooh.
Hell yeah, man. Oh yeah, you can hit X to whistle.
Come on, come on.
Ooh, no, I'm not gonna.
Come on, come on.
I think this is the taunt button. I think that's what that is.
Maybe. It's the cat call button. What are we locking?
Aw, hell. The power's out.
Aw, in here. It's getting ugly.
It's getting Reaper-y in here.
Oh?
We're gonna get taint reaped.
Uh-oh. Is that what all that muck over there is about?
I don't know.
Should I shoot that muck?
I don't know. Should you? It's kind of wiggling if you look at it.
Right, but you have foreknowledge.
Yeah.
Shot it. Nothing happened.
All right. Go ahead, man. I'll let you go first.
I bet you will.
Yeah, go ahead. No, it's fine. What could possibly go wrong?
I don't know.
I'm just going to hang out over, I'm gonna hang out over here. I'm just going to hang out right here. How about?
I think Jacobs could probably grenade me and probably will.
No. I got a text message.
Ooh, look at you. Mr. Popular.
It's from my sister. She says that it's her meme voice.
To start a war.
It's her meme voice?
Yeah, she said she's using her meme voice right now. Wow. Check out these WMDs, man.
Oh, I love snap.
I love that they can't just have them be missiles. They have to plant, like, the word Ouroboros on there in, like, a specific font.
Yeah.
I wish we died if you shot them. Just, they explode, and it's like, you get a non-standard game over and an achievement.
It's like, God, you're an idiot, aren't you?
It's like, why would you do that? I have a bad feeling about this lever.
Do you want us to heal up first?
Yeah, that's actually probably a good idea. Not saying that we're going to be fighting some kind of Reaper. That would be silly, right?
Right.
Completely unbecoming of Resident Evil 5. For us to fight an enemy after pulling a lever. That's
you should probably
never...
grab those handgun ammos and reload, because you're only at 50.
I can't. I don't have any room for them.
Here, give me a thing. I'll give you my
Come
thing.
On!
Have that grenade.
Okay, good.
So, I should be able to reload with this, and then, should I take this herb?
I guess.
Okay, I will take that herb. I'll be the red herb guy.
Okay, good.
Alright, so, better Nate than Lever.
That doesn't even make sense.
Better Nate than Lever. Let's do it.
Oh, simultaneous lever pull action.
Hell yeah, that's pretty badass.
But we only got one thing. Only one.
A sudden lag spike?
Yeah.
That's what I got okay. just now.
That's what I got too, so...
We got a checkpoint, that's what we got.
They did not program this well at all, did they?
No. Have fun, I'm just gonna hang out over here again.
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... If you need me, I'll just be over here.
Look at that one's open, but like, where it is... Where it at?
Maybe you should walk under it.
No, thanks.
No? You don't wanna just... Look at this, check this out. Just gonna hang out Ooh. Under the goop.
That way, they will think we're one of them.
Exactly.
You know.
Exactly.
Like that one movie, you know, with the giant lizard.
Jurassic Park?
Yes. So. I thought I shot it, but apparently he didn't care that I shot it. I'm getting this right. It didn't care that I shot it.
So, these horrible cricket thingies, the Reapers, or whatever the game calls them, they have an instant kill grab attack.
Mm-hmm.
So, I have some advice for you. Don't get close to them.
Okay. I could probably do that.
I didn't think it would open with the instant grab kill attack. Otherwise, I would have warned you.
No, I believe you. I believe you.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go with the SIG 556.
Okay, go for it, man.
Over the not SIG 556.
Automatic weapons are actually useful against these enemies for reasons you will see. Now, in Resident Evil Revelations 2... I complained about the game having bugs that could make themselves invisible.
Yeah.
But Resident Evil Revelations 2 is actually not the first Resident Evil game to have bugs that can make themselves invisible.
Well, no, there's the Nosvidanias in Resident Evil 4.
Well, besides those guys. Like, I mean legit invisible. Like, you can't, like, not even, like, a little shimmer. Like, you literally can't see them. Because they can do that. So what we have to do, the easiest way to kill these guys, is to, wait for it. Yeah, the little white spot. Shoot the white spot.
I can't see shit, Captain.
Shoot that white. Shoot the white people.
Shooting it. Yo.
So, yeah, that's the... Hey, we got a power. Wow, my favorite N64 game.
It wasn't an N64 game.
Power Stone?
It was a Sega Saturn game.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
It was actually a Dreamcast game, but...
Damn it!
God, and you call yourself a gamer girl.
I actually don't call myself that, sir. I would appreciate it if you would not label me like that. I am a strong, independent Jacobs, and I don't need no man.
As we all are wont to do, we don't need no mans. Oh, hey, the thing's open again.
So, wait.
Oh, nothing in there.
Huh. I wish we could just get another one.
I kind of expected that we would get another one.
I pulled the lever now that the power is on. Uh-oh.
But the power is still not on.
No, the power's on, all right. Don't, wait, why are you going that way? Don't go that way! There's fire that way!
Through fire, justice is served!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. C. Jacobs needs help.
Why do you need help?
Oh, look out! That one has a treasure! The one that hasn't grabbed you! The one behind you! There's a treasure on the ground! Get it!
I know, I've been grabbing them.
Oh, hell! C. Jacobs is gonna die!
Oh. Why are you gonna die?
What? Why do these guys have to be jerks? Why can't they just die in peace?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ, man. This game is very mean about conveyor belts.
Yeah.
Whew! We have had very bad conveyor belt experiences. I am rating this place a 1 star on Yelp.
As you should. Conveyor Belt Action.
That's the name of my sex tape, Conveyor Belt Action.
It's a sequel, actually, to the most popular game, Elevator Action.
Ah, yes. The most popular game. Why would you shut that down? No, leave these guys to burn. Fuck these guys. Ha, you can be a dick. You can start it back up. Awesome.
That's pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Sucks to be those guys.
Jerks.
Yeah.
That's what they are, just jerk-ass.
They're just jerks. They're grabby hands jerks. Don't they know about workplace harassment laws? They just don't respect. They just don't respect policies. Zane, are you okay?
Yes. I'm just... Sorry, the headset kind of hurts, so I had to readjust it after a while.
Nice.
I mean, you have to realize, again, before this, I've been streaming with my best friend at twitch.tv/... I don't remember.
I don't know.
Pixelette, and she's, pretty good streamer. You guys should probably watch and follow her.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Exactly.
So, Zane, look at the map.
I'm the map. Ooh.
Zane, what do you think is behind this door?
That looks like a boss arena to me.
Does it?
Come on.
I don't know, man. Why would you make that assumption?
Probably because we got a lot of interesting stuff, too.
They took their time entering that room.
Are we going to fight another Reaper?
No. The cricket guy. That was just our introduction to the cricket men.
Oh, we're going to fight another...
We're going to fight sausages. Oh,
oh
no.
Oh, God, no. We're going to fight Spaghetti Man 2.0. This time, without a fire thingy.
Are you sure?
Probably. Oh, he looks Spaghetti Man. He looks like he's gonna be spaghetti.
He looks like he's kind of wearing like the power suit from Crisis.
Yeah.
But, like, only halfway there.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that?
I agree.
You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well,
here. Ouroboros.
Enjoy.
They're really having such hard times with that.
Everyone says Ouroboros differently. Everyone.
Yeah.
Oh no, Agent 47!
Or Boro Man.
Or Boros.
The Ouroboros is a new deal.
Grimgrams.
And you're planning on selling
it's a new bow.
Good guess, but no.
Why would you say that? Why would you be like, nope, you're wrong. That's actually not our plan. Here's our plan.
Then what are you using it for?
Why would I tell you that, dumbass?
We're gonna use it to fuck up the whole populace.
It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage.
My God.
And his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Well, Sheva, evolution is the process through multiple generations by which animals evolve, basically. That's what evolution is. You don't know what that means, Sheva? Come on. Maybe Sheva's a Christian.
We had the same fucking joke going on here, because I was about to say the exact same thing.
Excellent. I'm glad we went to the same place with that.
Stella, wait!
Why? Chris, why would you tell her to wait? Is there any chance she would listen to you?
Wait, Excella, look how badass this thing is.
Excella, wait! Exposit more! Tell me more about Jill! We're fucked.
Shoot the massive puffs for massive damage.
Here we go. This boss. I don't know about this boss.
That's the same type of fire that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes! This one seems much more
ferocious. F&B! This seems like the next stage of evolution, almost. Weird.
Yeah, being infected by a parasite is totally evolutionary.
That's how evolution works, right? You get infected by a parasite? Hey, look on the wall behind you.
Oh, hey, look at those. So we're not actually doing anything. We're waiting until that,
We're waiting for the fucking aliens, the alien flamethrower.
Yeah,
pretty much. Okay. That's the name of the game with this fight. Although we are doing damage to it, we're just not. It's just that, it's like the other one. Fire is.
Jacob, back up.
Wait, why? Oh, there's fire. Guess who's got gas? Oh, I was gonna say guess who's got gas and then shoot it. All right, so. Do you want the flamethrower? Yeah, you can have it. Go for the flamethrower, man.
Okay.
Flamethrower is pretty awesome.
I wanna throw some flames here.
I've got good news. You can. Also, we blew up its arms, so it can't really move right now. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Get him! Yeah!
Should I like do it in bursts, or should I just keep doing it?
No, just fucking wail on him. Also, you might want to back up, though.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Okay, so flamethrower the yellow spots.
Am I not close enough?
No, you're fine. It's just you gotta just keep on laying on him. So this is why this fight sucks in single player, is because you can have Sheva or Chris use the flamethrower, right? But they don't do it properly. They just hit it once and then run away when it's on fire. And that conserves the ammo, I guess, but they're an AI, they don't really need to do that.
Yep.
But yeah, this boss is a crazy, insane bullet sponge, and it just generally sucks.
Gosh. Okay, come over here.
What? What am I doing?
There's another tank over here.
Oh, okay.
I guess we could just... Oh. You know what? Before doing anything, I want to be a man.
Help.
And knock it over.
Help.
Quickly, get over.
I'm Griblead.
Does that do anything?
It just does a teeny little bit of damage over time.
Come on.
Yeah.
Be
a good boy. Yeah. Yeah. Cool maneuver. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're the best, Chris. Wow, that did nothing.
Really?
I mean, it stumbled it. If that counts.
Well, we got a flamethrower, so.
Where is he?
This is a really boring
boss.
Ooh,
he's over there.
I at no point do I feel tense about this.
No, I know. We're really just putting this thing out of our misery.
More
really.
Or less.
Oh, there you go. Now it's more dangerous. Now it's got these things.
I'm shooting at them.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, do it, though. Shoot its testicles.
I don't even know how to respond with that.
I like that I like how kind it is. Please refuel the tank.
Also, how the fuck does it even know? Oh, hey, that's gonna spawn on me.
It's just got a psychic link with the fuel tank.
Watch out.
You never know about Wi-Fi technology, man. For all you know, there could be a Wi-Fi inside the flamethrower. Because that makes sense. Now what? once you shoot off its limbs, it just kind of
It wiggles at you.
Yeah, it's fuck. Here, I want to do it. I want to turn.
Okay.
I want to turn with the flamethrower. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Yeah, get flamed! Get flamethrowed! Oh yeah! Get flamethrowed!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! I blew off its head somehow. What does that do though? Oh yeah! Yeah, shoot the testes! Shoot the testes! Oh yeah! Flamethrower! Yeah! Yeah!
It's hard to shoot the testes when you're when they're covered in flame.
I'm sorry. It's just my job, man. I have the flamethrower, I have to flamethrow. It's looking redder. That's an Ouroboros thing. That means it's almost dead, I think. I hope. Ooh, on your left!
So
behind you! See, this is why this fight takes forever on single player, because this thing has a fuck million health.
Yeah, this thing still has a fuck million health.
Incendiary
Sorry, I
grenade.
Took it from you.
Yeah!
I'm here to chew bubblegum and kick ass, and you're made of bubblegum.
Okay, so workshop it a bit. That's what I would say. Aim upwards. Get the head.
Oh, hey, the head just came back.
Yeah, get it.
That's kind of disgusting.
I know, it's pretty gross. Kudos to them for the gross enemy design, even if the boss itself is lackluster, you know?
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
I've been whacked. He's whacking me off, man.
I noticed. That's fucking whack, yo.
Like, this boss is so weird that it's it's almost like we're doing it wrong, you know?
It feels like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but we're not. That's the thing. We're actually doing this the intended way.
Feels like there should be a faster way.
I know. Like, this fight seriously takes, 15 minutes on single player. It's almost taken us 10.
Oh, no. You've jumped on me. You've jumped my bones.
That's... You know, whatever you're into, man. Why does it keep doing that?
What, jumping my bones?
No, teleporting.
Oh.
Melting into goo. Oh, hello. Pardon me. We just squeeze past you here, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, come on. Just die already, please.
Fucking Christ. This is fucking bad.
Just die already, Jesus.
Also, do we have any healing stuff?
No, but I think there's something in the room over here, I think. It's all ammo. Fuck. There's shotgun ammo?
It's always a good thing.
So
careful, don't go that way.
Oh, why not? The big giant ball of tentacles is over there, you say?
Yep. Do you want? Would you like the flamethrower again, ma'am?
Yeah, sir. Sure. I'll take it. Hey, there's a green herb over here. Ooh, there's a first aid spray. Get it.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Get that first aid spray. Get that aid spray. Spray me with that aids.
Oh, you know it. There you go.
Oh yeah. Okay, now I have to run on by. Excuse me.
There you go. Grab it. And... I would really like it if the flame.
Help! I've been grabbed. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck. How the hell? What the fuck do I do?
I don't think there's anything you can do.
Yeah, I guess not. It looks a lot bigger.
Yeah, it looks like it's getting angrier. It's not getting more dangerous, it's just getting more mad. Oh,
oh
hell.
Less.
Eep.
Alright, sir.
Eep. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Eep. I don't...
Help. Help. Thanks. There's pretty much no way for me to dodge that, by the way. Like, that just kind of crept up on me. Like, peekaboo! Here comes the thingy. Ah!
I appreciate that sometimes it gives you the dodge prompt.
Other times it does not. See, it's very inconsistent.
You can tell this is a good game because it's challenging.
Why? What?
I don't have.
I did the dodge prompt. No, but you can still do it. You can still. Yeah, there you go. You can still give me a reassuring pat on the back.
Here, here's your EpiPen, Sheva. I'm sorry that you're allergic. Here it comes.
Fuck!
They're coming!
Oh, this might be bad. Oh, whew. Okay, I need to not get hit again. Ooh, it's looking redder.
Maybe we shouldn't have used up all the canisters so early.
You know, yeah, maybe. I really just don't know how to fight this boss, to be honest. This boss just kind of sucks, dude.
Yeah.
if it was 30 minutes shorter.
5 hours shorter.
Yeah. Ooh, here come the testicles. Or not.
Oh, here comes the teleport into the testicles.
Give us the testicles. Show us your balls. it's just gonna stumble you because it just feels like it, I guess. Yeah, here we go.
There it is.
Yeah!
Thank God.
Oh, yeah!
Holy shit, thank God. That's
thank
fucking
God. What horrible. A shitty boss. So, yeah.
At no point do I feel like we were really in danger. It was just more like we got fucking so bored.
He just kind of inconvenienced us.
Yes.
Wow.
Ugh.
So that's probably one of the less good chapters.
Yeah, yeah, I would say so.
I got, look at that, I beat you in accuracy by like 0.3.
Woohoo, look at you, but we're still S ranks.
That is true. I think like 75% or up is an S rank, but it might be even more generous than that.
Maybe.
Yeah, I don't know. So please tell us in the thread about how you also didn't like this chapter and think it sucks. Please let us know.
This is a really badly put together chapter. Yeah. Outside of the fact that lickers are just fucking, like, apparently stupid as fuck, and they can see, even though they're not supposed to.
Yeah.
Again, like, I don't know, I'm still basing things off of my Resident Evil 2 knowledge, which allowed you to just sneak past them, just...
Well, we saw that note. We found that note that was like... And like, Chris and Sheva were like, we need to be very, very quiet.
Very quiet, right.
Yeah.
We're hunting rabbits.
We're hunting lickers.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't know.
But we'll see you all in the next chapter.
Chapter 5-3.
Woohoo!
Yeah. We're getting... You know, it's funny. We're actually getting kind of close to the end.
Oh, nice.
Believe it or not... I know it feels like we still have 1,000 miles to go, but this plot is going to wrap up somehow.